everyone, this is Claire from Kailien. Today, I'm going to introduce a twin screw pelletizing extruder. To begin, preheat for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Then, load your material into the feeding hopper. After mixing, it enters the screw and barrel for melting and heating. The material is then cut into pellets using a mold and sent to the pellets vibration type cooling unit for cooling. Finally, the pellets are stored in the storage tank. The KK100TP is designed for various applications, including manufacturing PVC rigid pipe pellets, injection modeling pellets, and soft pellets for applications like wiring and shoe soles. The versatility of this machine makes it suitable for a wide range of industries. Foam pellets are used in indoor building materials such as flooring and green construction. Hard plastic pellets find applications in water pipes, door panels, and modular houses. Soft plastic pellets are ideal for shoe soles, gardening houses, wiring, and medical tubing. The KK100TP has a production capacity of 400 to 600 kg per hour, offering high quality material mixing and ease of operation. If you are interested in learning more about our pelletizing extruder or have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact Kailien. Subscribe to our channel for updates. See you next time!